Please put your hands together for our chairperson, Shri Om Adishakti Indra Swamigal, our Devi Ma, to please come and say a few words.
Shri Om Mahalakshmi, Mahakali, Mahadurga, Gayatri, Lalita, Panchashakti, Papanasini, Sahasranama Tattulyam, Shri Om Jyoti Rupani, Adishakti. Shri Om, and I pray for all our sponsors who are helping us. So I bless them to flourish very well so that they could help us very well. So I'm not going to say about Shri Om care, nothing. So why I am here? I want to say you one small story, which is very easy to understand and which is very worthy for us to learn. So please keep your concentration on me for this one small story. Say, once there was a village, little big village, and of course they were farmers and they were quite rich people. There was not a problem. They had wealth, and they were well. If somebody gets sick, they have to go for a long distance for medical. So it so happens, there was no vehicle such what we have now. It so happens that they die on the halfway. So one of the person in the village who has a kind hearted, he thought, why can't we have a small hospital here? So we'll have an hospital, we'll bring a doctor so that he will help us. So his thought was very nice, and he told to us, of course, to his wife, this is what I think. I have some fund, so I can use this fund. But this won't be sufficient for a hospital to be built. And I need some more funds to bring the doctor also here. The wife said, okay, one nice plan we can do. Just if we keep a meeting with all the people in the village, we talk to them and we finalize what we can do. Because it's a village, so everybody has to give us hand for this good cause. So it will be very useful for all of us. And of course, it's good thought. So let us talk with the village. Okay. So there was a big meeting. So in the meeting, they said, we need some funds. Can bring gold, can give silver, anything. So what we do is, we are going to give you a small pot. The pot is given to every houses. This small pot, how much you could fill it up with anything, gold, silver, or whatever coins you could give. Please fill it up and seal it. Please don't show to us. Because if you show to us, we may feel you are having more. So better don't show to us. You fill it up and you keep it. You come and keep it at the night time. Don't even keep it in front of anyone. You just keep it in this particular place they fix. You please keep it here. So that was said in the meeting. So there was a time, 1 week or so. So the time was given. After a week, they could see that there were plenty of pots there. So they were all, like we all will feel happy. Okay, parts have come safely with covered. Of course, there'll be a lot of funds. So they started opening each pot. What do you think? What will be there? Nothing. Because each one of them thought, my next house is wealthier than me, so he will give more. So why should I give? The last person thought, the person who has an idea, he has to do it. It's not our responsible. So totally, there were nothing in the pots. But there was something, which is that everybody covered with mud because they want to show the weight. So when opened, like you all may feel angry, what this is happening here. But this man politely answered, this is all the muds will be useful for my foundation. Even this I accept it for my foundation. Thank you all for doing this kind of a great service. So all felt ashamed. Then they said, okay, we all help. So they gave hands. So I want to share this only small story because dinner is ready for you all. So better don't think he is doing, they are rich. What we have to do, just do it. That's all. Never think about anything other than that. Because once you want to donate, donate immediately. If you postpone, the donation amount will go reduce. So better donate what you could do it. I'm not saying give everything, but what you could do it, definitely we have to do it. Never bother who does it, who does not do it. Whether this is rich organization or poor organization. No. What we can do, we are doing for a good service cause. Shri Om.